Hello, this is Lucy from Qingdao Qingshi. Now I introduce this calibration, Z6. This is for PPH. You see inside. This is live bushing. Now our engineer is install the machine for electricity connect. This is our SG30 marking line. This motor is the weight is about 600 kg. It can produce PPH pipe from 3 layers, from 50 mm to 160 mm. Here is an automatic screen changer. Sometimes customer use the recycling material. Here is our control box. This machine we made for our Russian customer. So the gearbox, we use chest cube. The motor we use Wainan, China's best brand Wainan motor. Also this screw we use Jinghong. The middle extruder we use 110 kW motor. This gearbox. Screw and barrel. Here are our electricity control box, delta inverter, and Siemens. All is Siemens. Here is the control Siemens PLC to match the electricity control box. This is a high speed vacuum cooling tank. The length is 9 meters. Here is a vacuum control box. Control this. Because our now only tester, so we have no too much space to arrange the cooling tank. Cooling tank here. Here is a hauling off. This is for 100 to 450 millimeters 3 layers pipeline. We will package well and prepare to ship to our customer. We tested the samples. Different wall thickness, different diameters. Here are 5 layers pipeline. Also, that man is for our 4 caterpillars hauling off. Also, this is for coating pipe extruders.